To demonstrate the problem, let me start with Windows running and I'll just shut it down. Okay, now the laptop is off, I'll try and turn it on again. So it turns on, shows the Dell logo, and that's it. It hangs for about 20 seconds. And then it turns itself off. If I press the power button again, then it turns on and boots normally. And it will just keep doing this. Shut it down, it won't start, second time it starts, and so on.